Hi, my name's Marion Dent, and I'm the Dean at Pericles, and this semester I'm teaching our Language of Contracts course. So what do we study in Language of Contracts? It's mainly a course in contract drafting taught in the English language. The course is aimed at practicing lawyers who find themselves being asked at work to draft or review contracts governed by English and American law. We'll study the standard techniques that you find in typical contract drafting courses, skills that you can use in drafting contracts ranging from simple international sales transactions through complex M&A agreements, skills such as how to spot lexical and logical ambiguities that could result in litigation. We'll study standard language conventions in contracts, such as when to use shall, may, or must. But drafting skills and terminology alone are not enough when you find yourself being asked to opine on provisions of a contract governed by English or American law. You also need some underlying understanding of how English and American contract law operates. Having this legal background will make it much easier for Russian-trained lawyers to review contracts written for common law jurisdictions. So, our Language of Contracts course goes beyond just drafting and language skills to teach you the doctrinal underpinnings of American and English contract law. What are the reasons, for example, that an American lawyer might decide to write a contract clause as an indemnity rather than relying on damages for breach of contract? Which courts are likely to interpret a best efforts clause differently than a reasonable efforts clause? What's the underlying reason for drafting something as a representation or a warranty, or perhaps both? Is there a difference? What kinds of clauses and contracts, for example, are likely to be strictly scrutinized and possibly rendered unenforceable due to unconscionability or duress? So, Language of Contracts is far more than just language. It's a unique course taught by experienced Western lawyers, which blends drafting skills with an overview of doctrinal contract law to put Russian lawyers on an even footing with their Western counterparts when dealing with contracts written in English and governed by foreign law. Is it a difficult course? No, not actually. It'll be more difficult, of course, if you have less legal experience or if you have a lower level of English language, but the course is aimed at practicing lawyers. We understand that you're busy at work and can't take on huge educational projects. We don't ask you to draft long documents from scratch and to read tens of pages of material every week. So while there's some homework in the course, we can't help you to improve your contract drafting without at least asking you to draft some things. Through creating exercises for class discussion that allow you to draft contract clauses rather than entire contracts from scratch, that give you short online readings combined with graphics and fun exercises rather than forcing you to tunnel through large portions of tedious textbooks. In short, we've managed to create a course that will teach you what you need to know without overtaxing your home time and taking you too far away from your work. So please join us for Language of Contracts, the contract drafting course taught by experienced lawyers and aimed at the practical skills that you need. Thank you.